वाहिगुरु जी का खालसा, श्री वाहिगुरु जी की फतेह। गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एसएसटी स्विक्स चैप्टर सेकंड। चैप्टर नेम इज प्रेजुडिस एंड डिस्क्रिमिनेशन। इट्स माय हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर लिसनिंग माय वीडियो, इट इज मस्ट टू रीडिंग द चैप्टर। Firstly, I will learn you what is prejudice. Thinking inappropriately is called prejudice. Prejudice may also transform discrimination. Discrimination means difference between people on the basis of caste, class, creed, race, etc. Premature judgment is called prejudice. Prejudice is bad for society. Prejudice is forming an opinion about a person without knowing the truth. It means negative attitude towards member of specific social groups based on their membership. For example, caste, race, sex, religion, community, etc. I will give you some example of prejudice. Example 1, people of Pakistan hate Indians. It is prejudice. This talk does not completely stand on truth. Example 2, Americans are rich. But when we discover reality, we come to know that it is only prejudice, not the truth. But usually prejudice and discrimination found together. It also making our society hollow like an evil. Prejudice is bad for society because the feeling that we are superior, prejudice makes us narrow-minded. When we meet people who are different from us, we develop a strange and different attitude towards them. Prejudice divides our society. We should not taking decision without knowing and understanding the realities. Got it?